What a fucking nigger. Jeez, oh my god. What the fuck? Sorry, but what the fuck?
Well, oy vey. Looks like old Felix went and done it again. He's created a veritable shitstorm from this. And I'm not sure if the press has churned out some articles on this yet, nor do I care. But rest assured, it's coming. Felix is already catching heat from folks like Sean Veneman, co-founder of Campo Santo, the developer known for the game Firewatch, who openly stated that they will DMCA PewDiePie's video streams of Firewatch as some sort of retribution for this. Now, this might look like a really fucking stupid reaction since the game's website outright states that they allow streaming of Firewatch, or that Felix did this while playing PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds, or that this falls under fair use, but that's where you're wrong, kiddo. You see, according to Sean, all streaming is infringement. And PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds will allow the DMCA because it'll make them money. Yeah. And all this had to happen because Felix had to go and lose his temper and say nigger. Now, some of you might be utterly shocked, just overwhelmed. I literally can't even. Why would you say that word? It is forbidden. Well, I've kind of explained this in the second video I ever put on this channel, but to cover it quickly, I don't say the N-word. If you're going to say something, say it. And if you consider it a bad word, then why are you bothering to say it? I personally just don't give a shit. But before you ferociously hit that flag button, consider this. What is the context here? How does it affect me? When Felix and I said nigger, we both had different reasons for doing so. I had to make a point, and Felix to vent anger at a game. Where are we inserting racism here? Oh, nowhere? Okay then, moving on. Now take a deep breath, and think, how does this affect me? If all you can say is, it hurts my feelings, then there's a multitude of ways to deal with this. You can leave a comment telling Felix and I how horrible we are. You can stop watching this and take an aspirin. Hell, you can even boycott us. You know, block us on Twitter, unsubscribe, ignore us. Or you could act like a bitch and false DMCA us because you're too sensitive to use the internet and you don't know how to move on.